It's Lewis Duran here again. Today I'm here to do a video on the new Bandai Shin Gojira figures. Now guys, Bandai announces their new figures for Shin Gojira Kaiju A and B. So that is pretty cool. People were wondering if there were going to be two monsters in the film or two forms of Godzilla. Yes guys, they're confirmed as forms. Let's take a look at the first form, shall we? The first form of Godzilla looks really cool. If you take out the legs and the spikes, it looks just like an eel, which is really cool. So this form is probably looking like an eel in my opinion. It does not really look like a tadpole. It looks like an eel if you take out the, you know, the spikes and the legs, which is really, really cool. And the gills look amazing on the figure. Looks like they put most of the detail in the mouth and the gills. They could have added more detail, but still pretty cool. Spikes are brown, which is new. Godzilla has never had brown spikes before, I don't believe. So that is pretty cool. The second form of Godzilla, which people are calling a Turkeyzilla, is this guy right here. Mini Shin Godzilla. I'm not really sure if that's the name of it, but we just have to wait until the movie. This is pretty cool as well. It's all red, which is pretty cool. The big eyes, you can see, really cool. Looks like we got some articulation in the legs. The legs look like they rotate, and so does the knees, because they have like lines right there. But these figures really look cool, guys. They're coming out August 5th, I believe, because that's when new Bandai figures are going to be released, August 5th. So that's only a couple days away. And these guys are only $17, you know, separately. So that is pretty cool, guys. I might pick both of these guys up at the same time. That's going to be awesome. I can't wait to get these guys. These are really cool figures. Yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this. Hope you guys are excited for the movie. Thank you guys for 9,000 subscribers. That is just amazing. All right, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this. Remember to subscribe, like, all that good stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next video.